like so much work. You can see the energy going into every shot from the backhands of Hirano, but they all come back quickly and comfortably. Oh, beautiful shot to the short side of the table. Nice stomach here, forehand over the table game. Positive play, but at the back of the table, and Chung Shantong is spinning her way through 11-6 to secure victory in game one. One of the most, I'd say, stamina-inducing, or stamina-testing, maybe, rallies so far. Now we're talking quality receive and an even more quality third ball attack. And here the other way, I think this is sort of a question of what they bring to the table. You've got stamina, you've got a complete game on the Chinese side. Miu Hirano is going to have to take her risks. There's a nice one from the middle. The push comes a little bit long. What a recovery. Corner to corner. Chun Sing Tong able to stretch out with the backhand and counter back. She looks like she's out of position. Think again. She is ready for action. And a 2-0 lead she takes. Good attempt to save that ball. She got the first one back.
Oh, excellent shot from her. She had actually moved and played the down the line shot very well. And yeah, Hirano takes the timeout. I think she knows that she's going to have to change her game plan.
Dismissive after the ball comes down off the net. A cautious play from Miu Hirano. Now, you were saying she's got to take some risks.
Six.
Top edge racket there as Miu Hirano hangs on. And as she turns up the pace, she cruises through 11-8. Chun Sing Tong moves on to the final eight, the quarterfinals.